Hello and welcome back to Black Mesa VR. Let's see if we can get through this without the game crashing again. I'm going to be quick saving a lot to make sure I don't lose my progress. Is that all of them? Looks like it. Right. This area is incredibly unstable. I'm going to do a bit of healing. Doing okay. This is where I got crushed last time. Where is it? It's in the ceiling? Ah. I cannot hit that. Hitbox is screwed. Thank you. sure? Oh. Ow! You fuck. Ooh. Going well. Ow. Why are you attacking me? Why do they start attack? These twisty platforms are not fun. Healing. Oof. I'm not sure. Only been about 8 to 10 minutes. It's going to be annoying. Whee! I suspect this one is going to be one that I have to switch to no clip, but I'm going to try it with smooth jumping. I should have been running! Try that again.
Rescued at last! Thank God you're here!
That is not the way I wanted to go! Let's try that again. Let's see if I can teleport jump. Nope, so there's not really a way I can get there, so I'll have to.
Oh, rescued at last! Thank.
That's good.
God, you're here!
Gordon, climb up and start the rotors.
Shutting down! Attempting shutdown.
Someone get him out of there and shut.
Oh, hi. Ow. Oh, dear. Ripperoni. Okay, so this water is not poisonous. Huh. I have a feeling I'm going to need to noclip my way out. Maybe not. I don't know where the exit is. Oh, it is there. To switch this to smooth locomotion. Back after this crash. So I have 3 rockets and 4 of those targets, so this way. Going up. Yup. Yep.
Seek medical attention. Warning, vital signs critical.
That is one hell of a jump. And in my guess, it's meant to be some jump platforms which are not here.
Oh, Gordon.
I'm gonna need all this. I don't know what I'm meant to be doing. Oh. Okay, hiding behind these pillars seems to be the best way of doing it. I don't know what... Maybe... So now you're meant to be able to jump up. Oh. Emptying every gun I've got. Okay, I'm actually getting confused. Even though I'm flying around, I'm not sure how I'm meant to defeat him. Because I know that his head is supposed to open up. Anything up here? Ow! Ah, oh, I'm back. Oop. Didn't mean to do that.
Let's see.
Ow! Should have quick saved. Do a bit of healing. So those heads meant to open up a bit, but it doesn't seem to be doing that. Don't know if that is not implemented or doesn't work properly, but running out of ammo. Thank you. I'm basically out of everything. So his head's open. I'm gonna...
So I would need to normally jump using the bounce pads up to this point.
Probably meant to be a bounce pad here where I have to jump up and do it.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh, or rather in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, then, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. It's wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
If I'm completely honest, I prefer the original Black Mesa Zen rather than this one, which seems to be more focused on the original Black Half-Life Zen, just because it's more interesting to me. It's also unfortunate that I didn't get to Gonark's Lair because of its broken issues. Something about transition portals, points not working properly or something. But this was still fun. If you enjoyed this playthrough, then leave a like, comment, and maybe suggest what I should play next in VR, and have a good one.